The EMT Academy at 55 Main Street in Chicopee is inviting members of the public to an open house today from 10 till 7. Representatives from the Academy tell 22 News they hope to make visitors aware of their school of training and how they too can become an EMT or a paramedic.